The track pretty well blocked over there in the third and fourth turns. We got cars all over the place.